Those remains do not belong to him. Lord Mo will have his dignity.